again. I'm sorry it's been a while. Basically, these videos are just gonna happen when I can find some time, because I only get one day to do them, and if I happen to be sick or have other plans, then they're not happening. But I hope you enjoy them when they do happen. So today I just wanted to start off with a bit of a catch up about what I've been doing and what's new since I've made my last studio vlog. So first of all, I want to say thank you for 100 subscribers on my YouTube channel. That means lots to me. Thank you for liking my videos enough to hit that button and stick around for more. I think most of the subscribers have come from a particular video of mine, which kind of shot up there, which is the second studio vlog where I show how I make notebooks. So if you've come from that video, thank you for subscribing, and I hope I can share some more information that will help you if you're starting to make notebooks yourself. I did get quite a few questions come through, so I've been trying to reply to them when I can. And if there's something I can share in a vlog, I will share that as well. So I've decided I will no longer do monthly themes. I was doing a different theme each month to base my new designs around, and it just isn't very practical, especially if I miss out a couple of Mondays in that month. I don't really get much done. So instead of being strict monthly themes, I'm just gonna do a different theme each time I release a new collection. But currently I'm not working on any new collections. I've actually got some news, which is I'm gonna be moving to New Zealand in a few months. And so I'm kind of trying to plan what I'm gonna do during that time, because obviously with moving, I won't be able to be making physical products. So I've been actually starting to make some digital downloads. So I've already added one, and I might add another one today. Today I want to add some actual notebook pages, you know, the pages like the line pages, the grid pages, the dot pages. I want to put those up as a digital download. So if you're looking to make your own notebooks, you could purchase that if that's something you're interested in. I'll be sharing the whole moving process with you all. I want to record some vlogs and everything as I make the transition of being an Australian small business to being a New Zealand small business. So if you're interested in seeing all that, don't worry, I'm going to be sharing it as I go. And yeah, I'm looking forward to new exciting things ahead. For the moment, I'm going to keep making the physical products and really enjoy it while I can. So I hope you don't mind too much of the new sporadic format where I'm just going to be uploading videos whenever I can and releasing new collections when I can. But it really suits my kind of schedule at the moment much better, and then I'm putting less pressure on myself, which is always a good thing. So please be patient, and I will get things as they come. For today's plan, I just have one Etsy order. I'm making a notepad, and then I also want to list those pages. So I'll do that today, and I'll share that with you, and I hope you enjoy the video. Alright, take care!